Welcome to my channel. To say hi, vanakkam. Va, a short sound letter. Na, a short sound letter. For this na, your tip of your tongue touches the middle roof of your mouth. Ik, a consonant. Ka, a short sound letter. Im, a consonant. Together, vanakkam. Usually said with a pleasant smile, while joining hands in a praying posture and bowing head slightly. To say good morning, you say Kalai Vanakkam. You already know Vanakkam. For Kalai, which means morning, Ka, a long sound letter, Lai. For this Lai, your tip of your tongue touches the starting roof of mouth right above your teeth. Together, Kalai Vanakkam. To say good afternoon, you say Madhya Vanakkam. Madhya means afternoon. For Madhya, Ma, a short sound letter, Ti, a short sound letter, Yeah, a short sound letter. Together, Madhya Vanakkam. While saying Madhya Vanakkam, you may hear the sound instead of the sound for the second letter of Madhya. While speaking, the can also sound as the in some words. To say good evening, you say Malai Vanakkam. Malai means evening. For Malai, Ma, a long sound letter, Lai. For this Lai, your tip of your tongue touches the starting roof of your mouth right above your teeth. Together, Malai Vanakkam. To say good night, you say Iniya Iravu. For Iniya, E, a short sound vowel, Ni, a short sound letter, Ya, a short sound letter. Together, Iniya. For Iravu, E, a short sound vowel, Ra, a short sound letter, Vu, a short sound letter. Together, Iravu. Iravu means night. One more time. Iniya Iravu. To say sleep well, you say Nangu Urangavum. For Nangu, Na, a short sound letter. In Tamil letters, this Na comes after the letter Tha. So I am using T of Tha to represent it. While pronouncing it, the tip of your tongue touches the back of your teeth. The next letter, In, a consonant. This is small in. Then ku, a short sound letter. Together, nangu. For urangavum, u, a short sound vowel. Ra, a short sound letter. For this ra, you say it with a higher stress than the small ra. Like ra. The next letter, ing, a consonant. Ka, a short sound letter. U, a short sound letter. Im, a consonant. Together, urangavum. So, one more time, nangu urangavum. To say congratulations, you say vaazhthukkal. Va, a long sound letter. Il, a consonant. This is special il. Just fold your tongue back and try to say it. The next letter, it, a consonant. Tu, a short sound letter. Ik, a consonant. Ka, a short sound letter. Then, il. This is big il. While pronouncing it, the tip of your tongue touches the middle roof of your mouth. Together, vaazhthukkal. For happy birthday, you say Pirandanal vaazhthukkal. You already know vaazhthukkal. For Pirandanal, P, a short sound letter. Ra, a short sound letter. You say it with a stress. Then Ind, a consonant. Ta, a short sound letter. Na, a long sound letter. While pronouncing it, the tip of your tongue touches the back of your teeth. Then il, big il. Together, Pirandanal vaazhthukkal. For happy wedding anniversary, you say Iniya Thirumananal vaazhthukkal. You already know Iniya from good night and vaazhthukkal. For Thirumananal, Ti, a short sound letter. Ru, a short sound letter. Ma, a short sound letter. Na, a short sound letter. This is big na. Your tip of your tongue touches the middle roof of your mouth. Then the next letter, na, a long sound letter. Il, a consonant. This is big il. Together, iniya thirumananal vaazhthukkal. To say see you soon, viraivil sandippom. For viraivil, V, a short sound letter. Rai, this is small ra. Then V, a short sound letter. Il, a consonant. This is small il. together விரைவில் then for சந்திப்போம் cha a short sound letter while speaking cha may also sound as sa in some words then ind a consonant ti a short sound letter ip a consonant po a long sound letter if I put another o next to po you may be confused and read it as poo so I am using ls of long sound to read it as po then the next letter im a consonant together sandipom so one more time viraivil sandipom that's it for today thanks for watching